All right, guy, welcome back. This is the second part of elk scouting, hiking, and we're gonna check our truck in to see what we have in there. It's been 3 weeks now, so got me and the two rookie here again. So we are just exercising, working our feet and legs, do our thing.
See us too. There's three of them. So they hear us coming, so they went all the way to the top already. That's okay. Yeah. We see something, so not bad. Spy right there. Camera's gonna catch that one. That's a shooter, okay? Yeah.
Arm length like that. Like this.
That's yeah. A big one.
Big one, man. Yeah.
That's a big spike right there. Man, it's good to see. So we saw a couple here. Saw a nice spike here, so they just heard us coming. They went up too fast. But it's a good thing, good sign right now. We're gonna check on camera, we'll keep walking up. So this is it, right boy?
This is it.
Our homework solved one. We got one problem solved already. We got one correct answer. We'll keep on checking the camera and see how things is. Got like 3 weeks left. 3 weeks left and then we'll be open season. And then we'll see how things gonna be. So let's all walk up to the top and have some fun right now, enjoying the day. Oh man. Go that way. I'll go here. Straight up. Yep. They're still coming. Good sign, man. Let's go. Very steep. Time up. Oh.
you either train real hard or die trying, man. To become a hunter there, you gotta get out, go enjoy the wildlife outside. That's what they call survival right here. Train when you are young. If I can't hunt no more, they can still keep on going. Never give up. It's in the blood. If you like your hunting, this is what you have to do, or else game over. Just stay home. We hunt hard. Only happen like, you know, few days out of the year. So, you know, you gotta either tag out or you waste the whole year. So, training these two young buck here to become a good hunter there. Learning all my skill. You got ready to go up?
Let's do this.
Okay, let's do it, man. We're almost there. Almost there. Don't give up.
That's a good sign. They're super quiet. Yeah, you won't be able to hear what they walk up that high. Yeah, they're real smart animal. Right there. They see us already. Thank you.
take a break here. Are you a stumper? Oh, nice right here. Whew, real cool. High country, man. It's beautiful. Beautiful place. Take a quick break and then wait it out. Yeah, this boy here, he got lucky this year. He got a special tag for a cow. So this is the rifle he's gonna use. That's a 300 Wing Mag, man. For a little 12 years old boy, he's gonna knock down that big cow there. That's a bad gun right here. So if he can't shoot, then he can't get his cow. This is the rifle that he's gonna try to harvest his elk this year. Special tag. So this is just a little close up for you guys. He's on rifle. So we'll see. We'll see when rifle season coming over. You ready to shoot that gun there again? Mm-hmm. That's a powerful one, right?
Yeah.
So you should be able to shoot it. Strong boy, man. Tough boy. Don't worry about that gun there, man. Little push, it gets stronger. Right? Mm-hmm. Careful. Can't go here. Cut up on top. Careful, okay? Mm-hmm. Steep here. Yep. There's a trail here. There's an elk trail right here.
Alright, we gotta do a little cooking here, eat. It's about noon there, almost 1 o'clock. So we're starving. Time to eat. Time to eat buffet. All you can eat right here.
It's party time right now. The hard job's over. So we're gonna relax here. Enjoying the some of the water. Little creek here. Beautiful.
Right there. Spear rib. We always eat good when we come over here. See that? Steak ribs. Best part of the cow right here. It's like we don't play around, man. You gotta eat good, man. You gotta have fun. You gotta enjoy what you like to eat. Bring all the best food over here. Cook it, especially when you work hard. Go hunt hard, skill hard. Yeah, you gotta eat good. This is like hike and cook. It's not catch and cook. We hike, we cook.
That's delicious. That's good.
Yes, right here, man. You guys wanna come hunt with me? This is what I eat.
Look at that.
See that? You gotta eat good to stay stronger.
Might be a little too good.
Way good. No hot dog, no bread. A lot of female cows. No bull. Don't see any big bull yet. They're not coming down yet. Maybe another couple weeks. We'll start seeing a lot of bull coming down now, so. I might add some more fish in there too. Look at that. This is all cooked this morning, but I gotta heat it up. You gotta eat good right now. Now the fly star wanna eat it all too. Right guys, lunch was real good. We finished now, so we're gonna start driving back out, head up back home there. So hope you enjoy the little show here. Till next time, we'll see you guys again.